Hi everyone, today I'm gonna remove the Vietnamese white dragon fruit. This fruit is tastes good with the white flesh and the pink skin, and the size is big. And I just want to replace them and grow a new variety. They look healthy and get a lot of fruit, and it's set food by itself. And I usually use the pollen from the Vietnamese white to hand pollinate with another variety. And that's all for today. Bye bye. Have a good day, everyone.